Uruguay against Australia. I'm John Champion, and here alongside me in the commentary box is Jim Beglin.
Yeah, thanks, John. Well, we have great expectation here today for both sets of players. I mean, this match really promises something good.
Spectators rise for the national anthem. Two teams. We're now underway. Acedes. Luis Suarez. He's looking to find his front men. Tries to slide it past the defence. The referee's assistant has his flag up. Must be for offside. Alvaro Gonzalez. Luis Suarez. Possibility here. Keeper just about got to it. So here comes the corner. Put away. Goes for the volley. Long distance, it lacked accuracy.
What an effort that was. Very well from that distance. Oh look, they've started with such intensity, but maybe they just need to add a little composure to their finishing. You know, it's the only thing that's missing so far.
Uruguay, very much the team with the early initiative.
Look, it's testament to a very vigorous start that has clearly cut their opposition cold here. They just need a goal now to confirm their superiority.
That got them out of trouble. Cavani gives away a free kick. It's always likely to be the outcome. Yellow card. Just joined us, you'll be relieved to know we're still goalless. Cavani. Suarez. And that's gone straight to the keeper. So who is going to start this game into life?
Godin.
Alvaro Gonzalez. Here's Luis Suarez. Oh, he's blasted it! In for the rebound! Goal! Uruguay! And that's the opener for this game. I'm afraid that one's down to the goalkeeper.
His instinct told him that the keeper would struggle to cope with that, so top marks for him following up. I think it's really sharp play, it was well read, and he was a little quicker than everybody else.
Underway at 1-0.
Oh, they've done well to take the lead there, but they can't let their opponents back in. They have to stay focused.
Luis Suarez. Break is on. Uruguay scoring on the stroke of half-time to give them a 1-0 lead. Luis Suarez. Rodriguez. Casares. Arevalo. The danger was there, he dealt with it well. First period.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
It's a cagey game, this one. Plenty to fascinate the spectators, though. The score is 1-0. Luis Suarez.
Just seen intelligent football from intelligent footballers. That's honed on the training ground and lovely when it comes off on match day.
Now it's 2-0.
Well, that goal makes such a difference to the whole dynamic of this game. That second goal puts him in control.
Yes, Luis Suarez. One ball forward. Into space out wide. Quality of the cross is everything in these situations. Making good progress down the right, but finding himself devoid of options. Herrera is there to intervene. Sliding tackle, some good skills, but ultimately unsuccessful. Nicolas Lodero. Much needed intervention that was too. Here's Cahill. Uruguay yet to make a substitution here. Through the middle it goes. Here's Luis Suarez. Luis Suarez, a chance, yet another goal. They lead by three, and that may just about be that. Given the time and space he had, he was never likely to miss.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they paid the price and deserved it.
We resume again. The score is 3-0. Offside.
That was very, very close. It was just offside.
Clock showing 75 minutes. Stern challenge coming in. This goes for a throw-in. Cahill. Area. This goes for a throw-in. This and interception. It's opened up nicely for him. He's wasted a very, very fine chance. Australia with a big chance and a big miss. Give me a throw. Whistle within sight. Cahill. He's on his way. Cahill. Not on this occasion. He's won that physical contest and with it the ball. Made in accurately. Yes, the referee confirms it. He's got a strong hand on the ball. A shot. Cleared nicely. He's on a real charge. Looking for width. Pass cut out. Cleared away to safety. And that's it. The final whistle. They totally dominate.